funding from the ABC to establish a new channel that might be called the Patriotic Broadcasting Corporation.
First up, Brian, mate, you gotta work on your branding. Patriotic Broadcasting Corporation sounds like a white nationalist radio station that's run out of an old abandoned mineshaft. Or like some sort of state media arm of a 1950s dictatorship.
The ABC and SBS have charters that keep them independent and politically neutral when reporting news and current affairs, but this new network will take a bit of a different tack.
It would present news and current affairs from the perspective of the historic Australian nation.
And when he says historic Australian nation, I assume he means the nation that refused to count Indigenous Australians in the census until 1967, or the nation that limited immigration of non-white people to Australia until 1966, or the nation that practiced the offshore detention of children in island camps until... Oh, no, wait, they still do that, don't they? And you might think that a government-funded mouthpiece with an explicit agenda to promote nationalist propaganda is a scary prospect.
But to you, I say, shut the hell up! Right, that is exactly the kind of leftist, pinko, multicultural claptrap that got us here in the first place. Look, in this humble comedian's opinion, it's only a matter of time until SBS is axed and we're all looking for jobs at the PDC. And obviously I wanted to be prepared, so old Hing WikiLeaked his way into the One Nation private email server and found these definitely real shows they plan to replace ABC and SBS classics with.
The beloved Bananas in Pyjamas are set for a patriotic rebrand with Bananas in Flag Capes. Friend of the feed, Nazim Hussain, will once and for all be put where he belongs in Illegally Brown, and white people will finally have their own current affairs show with Living White. In fact, here's what primetime viewing on the PBC will look like.
Coming up tonight on PBC, get a white nationalist perspective on the day's events at 7 p.m. PBC World News with the United Patriots Front. Then those cheeky little satirical larrikins are at it again. It's the Chasers' War on Brown People. And you won't want to miss the new hit comedy quiz show about those bloody foreigners, Spicks and Spicks. PBC, 6 billion stories, but we'll just tell you the white ones.
So calm your farm SBS2 viewers, all right? Remember, it's your PBC. Unless you're black or brown or Asian or gay or Muslim or a woman or under the age of 55 or one of those cowardly inner city Greens voting hipsters. Hi, I'm Michael Hing and this is an audition tape. They've just told me this SBS gravy train isn't gonna last forever. So if anyone from One Nation is watching, I'm young, I'm hip, give me a bloody call. I love a sunburnt country. It's Australia. Saying that right? Australia.